that you guys look forward to most during your summer vacations? Not summer everywhere, Christine, but you know what I mean. I know for me, I always look forward to the summertime because I'd be like, yeah, I'm going to hang out with my friends. We're going to go out. We're going to go to the amusement parks. We're going to ride roller coasters all day. Yeah, but no. Most of the time, I found myself sitting at home and staring at my grandmother.
I love how she dresses like all her family.
Sounds good. Well, look no further. Thanks to Children's Bop, you can listen to all of your favorite songs sung by children. That's right. Why listen to music that's sung by older kids? And you can listen to children that make it worse. Just dance. Really? Okay. And that's not even
more. Why listen?
Songs, really? Enjoy your puberty.
What? Why listen?
If you get the street closer.
Why listen to all your favorite band? Why listen to your favorite song? You will listen to kids sing them.
So you're not convinced while also throwing that speech impediment stuttering bop. Poker face. And once again, if you're still not with us, we're throwing out free order of Beep and Bop. That's a $20 value, but we're giving it to you for not $19.99, but $42.99. That's right, for just $42.99, you'll get the Children's Bop, Puberty Bop, Speech Impediment Stuttering Bop, and Knox's Mention Beep and Bop. So what are you waiting for? Order now, because you're
thinking
Bop
the same thing back then.
Beep and Bop.
Like, why would I want to listen to that? So weird. It is weird.
Refresh and restyle for whatever style.
But we're having a sleepover. Can I come? Yeah, but well, do you like making out? Yeah.
Hey, this. What?
Wait.
What?
So stupid. Faces. They don't even need the dolls. They could just walk in and look at each other like that and it would be funny.
Got a pole in the middle.
Wanted to play dolls?
Hey guys, my name is Christine.
I don't know how to share this with you, James.
We're getting there.
And it's kind of hard.
I'm getting
now,
hot
look at
and
it.
Tired.
Now, say if I was here, how would you set it up? Just move the laptop so I can see
I'm
it.
Trying to film it. You could watch it. Maybe I'll go live or something. That's the only way to do it.
We're good. We're good. We're good.
That's what I'll.
Let's give it a test.
That's what I'll do.
I don't want to go live.
That's the only way you could see me properly.
It'll be a little weird for me to see them. You know, they take your face and they make you talk about yourself without you actually doing it. It's weird.
I don't know how else to show you. It's too hard to set it up.
Subject.
Guy.
Go watch me. No, it's not a guy. Go watch me live. I'm gonna go live. Your commentary is gonna make me angry anyway.
And let's just see.
You're calling a girl a guy. It's probably you can't even see her. That's why you're way down here.
There we go.
I'm hot. I'm getting annoyed. It's supposed to be fun. Studies have shown that in the past I wish I knew how to set things up right. This could be fun instead of stressful. They're speaking up more and more these days thanks to the ALTB, the Alliance for the Liberation of Taste Buds.
What is even going on? So good. Oh, Chris Crocker on here. Selected
to participate. I know what you're gonna be for Halloween.
Crack is back.
Chris Crocker is bringing crack back. Yeah. And so, what am I gonna be for Halloween? What are you gonna be? You should be me. I should be you. You should be Brittany.
Oh, don't forget your panty. Now, if I did have a list of those essential items, it would probably look like this.
Don't touch panty. The camera. It was perfect.
Happy sleep. Face cloth. Tabo. Bleep blah. Out of all these, the panty, as pronounced by my family, is the first essential you should pack. Christine, your panty. Even if you're a male in the family, it is still panty, daddy. Don't forget your panty.
Brit, mommy. I know.
Hey! I call your pants your underwear panties. Maybe it's deep rooted, isn't it? I don't.
There are four types of packers in my family. The ones that pack too much. The ones that don't pack enough.
This. Is all I need.
Daddy, that's all you're going to bring. The ones that pack multiple bags but can't decide on what to wear and too lazy to go through all of the baggage, so wears the same thing anyway.
I love her.
Then you always have the one that packs weird things that are irrelevant to the trip.
Can you see?
Perfectly.
There isn't a glare or anything?
Don't AGG out! Now you're putting the glare on it.
Now it's good?
We're going to the beach.
Perfect.
So tell me in the comments, what type of packer are you, and what do you always seem to forget? Thanks for helping out and rating this video and subscribing if you haven't yet. Also, if you haven't already, check out the latest Happy Slip videos right here. And I've also been updating the second channel more often, more of an inside look into my everyday life, or every few days, you could say.
Brittany Louise Taylor.
I love to emulate Lady Gaga's style because she's like Madonna, but better. This video is about how to be a Lady Gaga fashionista. Rhinestones. Gaga loves shiny things. Leotards. Don't be afraid of things popping out now and again, because skimpiness is gog on us.
And how would you describe your fashion sense? Like, do you like to wear all black? Are you into tube socks? Do you like Hello Kitty? Would you put an orbit on your head like Lady Gaga?
Mix of everything.
Comment, video response, letting
so
me know
I just end up being boring.
Sense of style.
Bye, little monsters.
When you like everything, you end up just being boring and normal.
Unevenly moisturize your skin. I like to use Lubriderm with cocoa butter so that it smells sweet and sticky at the same time, like a baby prostitute. I use liquid foundation that is 2 shades lighter than my yellow skin tone. Even it out with a brush. I got my brush set at Walmart's clearance section, which explains why I'm using my hand to even everything out. The brush is pointless.
That's
now me. Use a concealer stick to cover up any flaws on your face. In my case, it's everything. By the way, I'm wearing blue color contacts that make me look really cheap. Use a dark blue eyeliner by Wet n Wild, which is 99 cents, to match the fake eye color of yours to create the cliche look. Make sure to use a pencil eyeliner because liquid eyeliner runs really bad when you sweat while getting penetrated by a horny stranger. Use a white eyeliner on your waterline to make your obnoxiously small Asian eyes look somewhat closer to the normal-sized human eyes. Notice how I'm using two different tones, blue and brown, for the eyeshadow, to create that I just got punched in my eyes look. Start with the lighter color from the middle and work your way inward.
I would have never remembered any of these things.
Your eyes,
I'm so glad I am the way I am, actually. Sometimes I think I'm weird and I'm wasting, like, what am I doing? But I'm so happy.
Brown and blue make a great combination because that way you can wear anything.
I wouldn't get to see this cheap prostitute look. Prostitute.
Ouch. I just got punched in my eyes. Bad idea. Use a paint or ketchup.
Ketchup.
Thicker lips will say, yes, I am a true cheap prostitute, just like Megan Fox.
Shut up! Are you tired of struggling to climb up to your bed, your car, or even those cumbersome steps? Well, thanks to new breakthrough technology originally developed for NASA, we were able to bring you the revolutionary Easy Step. Watch as a real-life satisfied customer reaches all the places he had only dreamed of reaching in the past.
Like, how do I think of this?
So stupid.
Like, how do you think of it so stupid? It's so good.
A telephone. A toilet. And even the most puzzling of situations, a swimming pool. Easy Step makes the perfect addition to any household. Thanks to the patented Swedish design, it is durable while still maintaining a very light weight. Due to its ingenious structure, Easy Step can be transformed into three different sizes. Short, grande. Everyone's raving about the Easy Step, and if you're not convinced yet, just listen to one of our satisfied customers.
Now that you have seen all the amazing things Easy Step can do for you, stop living in the past and order this cutting-edge technology. Imitation products sell for over $100, but you can get your hands on the Easy Step for 6 easy payments of only $19.95. Order within the next, 17 minutes, and you'll receive a limited edition Owen Wilson talking picture frame. And if that isn't enough, we'll also throw in a...
Good evening, I'm Tom Cruise. We just received word that the Easy Step has been recalled due to 27 related deaths. And, hold on, I'm getting breaking news.
Good evening, I'm Tom Cruise.
I've just been fired. But I suppose I deserve it because I've been sleeping with the producer's wife.
He got fired for being late.
Loves meat, but is always on the go? Well, I know I am. For years, I've searched for an easy way to eat steak and other meat products with my on-the-go lifestyle. But products like Quickie Steak were too inconvenient, while other products like Meatball Necklace were just plain messy. That is, until I found Beef and Go. Beef and Go is a mostly natural, 100% ground beef meal for the person on the go. Well, I can take Beef and Go anywhere. It works.
He said, guys, boxers are the best, but they're not made for women.
I love this commercial.
Ladies, isn't it time we had our own boxers? Well, now we do. Culprit, mall lady boxers. They're good for sleeping. They're good for lounging.
I feel like this is me.
They're good for sports. And what makes them so comfortable? Culprit's Miracle Micro Modal is 3 times softer than cotton, 50% more moisture wicking, and breathes like a cool summer breeze on your hoo-ha. Whee! What the fuck was that? They come in solids, they come in stripes, they come in ribbed for your pleasure. Culprit comes in swanky patterns like these. Unlike your other underwear that falls apart, Culprit Lady Boxers aren't going to shrink, tilt, or get holes. And they look good on every body type, even men. So watch out, ladies, because now you'll start stealing your underwear. Those are my boxers! And hey, Mother Earth, don't get your panties in a bunch. These underwear are sustainably made in the USA and use 20 times less water than cotton. But what about camel toe? More like camouflage. With our middle seam, it'll seem like your God-given seam cannot be seen. No, it's not a dream. It's... So whether you have it all together or you're like me, a highly flawed individual with questionable taste in men,
this is so awesome.
Go get your hands on some lady boxers at culpritunderwear.com. But don't take my word for it. I'm drunk, so listen to what these sober people have to say. These accentuate my hips and
don't
make
take
me look
my
like
word
I actually
for it.
Have a booty. I wear them to the gym, the grocery store, and they're the only thing I sleep in. The prints add a playful look to the buttery soft fabrics, and they make my butt
that
look
good,
which is all a guy could ask for.
Like
Culprit Lady Boxers have over 99% 5-star reviews. So ditch your excess soiled underwear and get yourself a pair of Lady Boxers at culpritunderwear.com. Click the link.
During the surgery, my parents realized they couldn't afford replacement hands for me. So they had to go with an alternative.
Are those feet for hands?
Haha! Laugh it up, funny guy! Don't make me kick your ass with my feet! Anyway, a couple days ago, life started looking up again.
Son. We need to talk. Son.
Son.
I'm gonna go on Thursday, man. I'm gonna hook you up. I'm going to mama. And my wife is going to love my mama. And I thought it was just a castle. And thank you very much, Grandma. And we're coming up with the, four different handlers. But I'd like to make it up with you. I just gave you.
For me?
Right away, I started jamming away.
Fog machines and laser rays.
Oh,
thank
you. That was years ago from my great-great-grandfather who was Irish. I just came to help out.
Others just came.
Did you hear though? You're missing the whole story. This is my favorite news story of all time.
But some say, as a piece of Irish folklore.
Some people in the Crichton area of Mobile say a leprechaun has taken up residence in their neighborhood. A leprechaun. NBC 15's Brian Johnson has more.
Curiosity leads to large crowds in Mobile's Crichton community. Many of you bring binoculars, camcorders, even camera phones to take pictures.
To me, it looked like a leprechaun to me. All I gotta do is look up in the tree. Who else seen the leprechaun? Say yeah!
Yeah! Eyewitnesses say the leprechaun only comes out at night. If you shine a light in its direction, it suddenly disappears. This amateur sketch resembles what many of you say the leprechaun looks like. Others find it hard to believe and have come up with their own theories and explanations for the image.
My theory is it's casting a shadow from the other limb.
Could be a crackhead that got hold to the wrong stuff. And it told him to get up in a tree and play a leprechaun.
Get down to the bottom of this. You're still on there, guy. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, man.
This guy, helping to direct traffic, says he's prepared for his encounter with the leprechaun. He's suited up from head to toe.
This wars off spells right here. This is a special leprechaun flute, which has been passed down from thousands of years ago from my great-great-grandfather, who was Irish. I just came to help out.
Others just came to get lucky in hopes a pot of gold may be buried under this tree.
I'm going to run a backhoe and uproot that tree. I want to know where the gold is. I want the gold. Give me the gold. I want the gold.
This is Brian Johnson, NBC 15 News.
I love everything about that.
For a pot of gold.
Everything about it.
You know what I like? I like the amateur
That might be my favorite thing.
Yeah. Like somebody got a really good look at it.
Way to go with it. I want to go. I love that they're all like a whole commute. I love they're all going outside together. They're all getting together looking for the leprechaun. It's like a community affair and they're all getting in on it. I love it. How funny is that? That's my favorite news story. I want to be a part of this. That's what I want life to be like. Like, just like that. Like a magical, weird little thing, and everybody's getting together and go, I got a leprechaun flute. I think I seen it up there. They're shining the light, just right. Shine the light. I see him. Isn't that great? Going outside at night. Ah, it's nothing. He's a crackhead in a tree. He said he's there. He looks like this. Sketch it out. I love that.
Want some more, and I jizz in my pants. If it ever happens, you can take my word. I want to.
Used to get like 4 views each. Now it's like 25, 30. My blacklight painting my body got 600 views.
Yeah, I know.
That's a lot of people.
Yep.
But nobody liked it.
I will call her a toy now.
Right, makeup effects right now. People.
Also, I'm one. It only has 2 likes. It has 600 views.
Feeling better.
So and nobody likes me or anything.
Oh, the wrong audience.
And then I ran away.
Cannot be this friend. Oh well, this city will swallow.
I love it. It looks magical. That was really fun.
I'm 100% sure.
Oh. Like, literally,
my favorite audio in the book?
She should be able to find me.
I mean, that's one way to do it, or it's one
boy,
way to get...
Boy, the glowing strands?
Like,
go! You can do it!
Where's the stuff? It was so chaos.
Half British, you know.
Oh, it looks magical. It's like, it's glowing.
Boyfriend, all right? It's not gonna happen.
Well, I mean, we're not together. We are clearly not together.
All right.
And it's water man. Yeah, I got to leave myself. Sure. In the business, and yes.
Fuck.
He appeared.
Right now.
Also, if you...
I don't know.